Once upon a time, he looked so fine. Monday night at 9 on Fox Prime Time. Digging you.
Here in the moonshine bay of the St. John's River, a flooded hayfield in the backwater. Beautiful morning. Trying to make something happen. First time I've ever been in here. Oh, there's one. Nice hit. Oh, yeah. It's a good one.
Oh, chunk, 4-pounder.
Nice one. Feels like a good one. Feels like a good one. Oh yeah. Yeah, it is a good one. Oh, come here. Come on. I gotcha.
Oh, I got
him. Oh yeah.
I got him. Nice, about a 5-pounder. 4.5, 5-pounder.
It's a good one.
A 5-pounder. I'll take them. You never know. Thank you. getting them out of that grass. The workout. Have him. This is a giant. If I can get it in, holy crap! Holy crap! Exploded through those thick pads. I got him on still, but I don't know how long I'll have him on. Oh, yay! Oh, it's a giant. Oh my gosh! Holy smokes! Holy camoly, look at that one. That's about a 6 to 7 pound class there. Holy smokes. Wow. Right in those thick little clump of pads, I thought, you know? If there's a fish anywhere, it'd probably be sitting under that dang thick clump. Did it ever explode on it? Holy, I didn't think I had it. Wow. Oof. How that fish ever got that bait through all those pads, I'll never know. That was luck.
Oh, nice explosion. Oh. Explosion right at the boat. Got him. Yeah. Okay. Back at that spot where I had that big fish follow the buzz bait this morning. Positioned the boat. I've thrown a cast through there and had it boil on the fluke. So now I'm just kind of working the fluke through the area here. See if we can get him to bite. Oh, there it is. I got it. I got her. It's huge. It's a big one. She's in the grass. She's in the grass. Oh, come on. Oh, it got off. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, no. Dang it. Oh, that was the big one. Oh. Same spot. Got another one. That's not as big. God, I got another one. Same spot, though. Hasn't been a bad day. Not at all. Sure would have liked to have gotten that big one, though. Would have been nice.